You may grow up not having a lot, but let me tell you, style was everything. And that's all part of a spiritual sort of identity of self that, you know, no one can really take your spirit away. And so how do you sort of use it as a way of expression?